Saturday, May 7th, 2011. Falling from a helicopter at 8,000 feet on purpose, Swiss adventurer, pilot, and skydiver Eve Rossi, a.k.a. Jetman, strapped to carbon fiber wings that span little more than 6 feet, successfully flew over a Nevada section of the Grand Canyon. Rossi's carbon fiber wing is powered by 4 microturbines and has evolved since his first flight back in 2006. One of Rossi's biggest hurdles for the Canyon flight was receiving certification. In the end, the FAA classified the wing, plus pilot, as an aircraft and even gave him a registration number. But the process delayed the flight from Friday to Saturday. The Saturday flight was reportedly meant to be a training run in advance of a more public trip Monday or Tuesday. Those later flights were scrubbed due to wind conditions. Saturday run lasted more than 8 minutes and reached speeds of 190 miles per hour. Rossi's previous achievements include a trip across the English Channel and flight over Lake Geneva, including aerobatics. The Grand Canyon is Rossi's first U.S. flight, and it leaves us wondering what's next.